What,
Same.
bugs when you lift a rock?
Yeah. The only reason I'm not outside in the woods all the time is because I've, like, caught every,
He eats
like,
them.
I do not.
Eat them.
I've caught, like,
everything
that is, like, worth catching around here. And I also don't like going outside. Well, I like going outside. I don't like, I like going in the woods and stuff and being alone.
Ready
I don't
up, you
like,
bitch.
I don't like the process of getting to the woods, which is walking on concrete, which is very uncomfortable, and having to go through the town.
Do you walk barefoot or something?
No, concrete is just uncomfortable to walk on.
Yeah, concrete just sucks.
Oh.
TF, you mean?
What do you mean?
Do you know that there are like several people who have
American
gotten
concrete.
Like vital injuries just from working in retail because the concrete is that bad to stand on?
Really?
Yeah.
Hell?
My one of my professors this year is one of those people.
I believe it. Concrete is unbearable.
And the she's teaching a seminar that I'm taking, right? And it's called The Art of Walking. And that was one of the first things that she told us. She's like, yep, I literally walk in the middle of the road because it's better for your feet than walking on the concrete sidewalk.
The fact that when I do go outside and I go in the woods, it feels better and more comfortable to walk on the dirt, the uneven ground.
It's because there's give.
Yeah.
Concrete has zero give.
Oh, I didn't actually know the exact reasons why. I just knew that walking on the dirt stuff felt way better. Walking on the concrete is just unbearable.
Because of evolution, like, human feet are accustomed to having, like, at least some essence of something bending under your weight. But, Yeah, concrete doesn't do that. But it's also the most cost-effective option, so people just use it.
Stepping on people.
I've heard people suggest turning like...
Snuffy, step on me.
Yes.
What? Okay.
What were you gonna say, Ender?
I was gonna say, I heard some people suggest, like, making roads and sidewalks out of, like, super compressed plastic instead. Or something like that.
I doubt that would be much better, but...
I feel like I'd rather. I mean, both would hurt, but I think I'd rather that. Well.
More microplastics.
What's up?
I will.
More bugs. To eat.
No.
To eat.
More bugs to eat. Yeah.
I mean.
Why are you guys so in sync?
Cheers, boss.
You're one
the same person, didn't you know? It's like, who was I the same person with?
Magic should be over
oh,
here.
Oh, right, yeah. That person.
Or no, Rax, right?
Non-TF2 players wouldn't get it.
Yeah, Rax should be over here with, Snuffy, come over here.
Stop.
Snuffy, you're on the wrong lane.
Oh, get on with it,
Lord! Wayne Rooney smarter than you.
Three. Snuffy, your top not bot. Three.
I'm a top.
Oh my god.
Wait, you're not a switch?
No, it just says it's the position we're in right now.
Oh.
In IRL too.
No.
I'm going for this ammo crate. Alright, I got it.
Ah!
gosh, you.
Shut up.
No more bugs for 2 days.
Good.
Oh, it's constant calls. It's constant. Oh.
Hello? Snuffy getting constant calls. I can't even get a reply to my fucking text. I texted you 3 hours ago, please.
They're watching the Lord of the Rings.
Literally, just tell me you're not hiring. That's better than just... I feel like you're staring through my phone into my soul.
Sam?
Hello, Sentinel.
Bobby's full.
So how do you know it's me? What is it?
Because I have a second monitor and I can look over and see that it's you.
I just knew it was you. It was you because no one else would join.
Yeah, no one else would join.
No one.
Me with my phone on silent on my pocket and my only look when
join the
I
VC, but
he
wouldn't join the game.
Okay. Play Grand Blue more then.
Yeah. I played
okay,
Bomber Girl
now,
all
Magic.
Day yesterday, and I played Bomber Girl a lot today. Look at Bomber Girl.
I have vision has
been tossed.
Okay, he'll recall you in 12H.
Yeah, I mean it could have been Vish, but Vish doesn't usually play this late.
Oh gosh, it's almost 6.
I wouldn't even do that.
Almost 6, motherfucker. It's 7.
It's around 6. Do you mean it's already past 6?
Yeah, it's already past 7.
It's 6 p.m.
Oh, I think it's already past 6 for you now, Ender, because our time zone differences
yeah, 6:09.
Are like an hour.
Bombless Tosso?
Like, you wish our time
zone. And then I come back to this song.
See?
Got Hono Girl playing.
Nice.
Yeah!
I'm gonna listen to this song that I have right now. I keep forgetting.
I got.
What were you talking about, boss?
What?
That I don't answer your message?
No, not you. I was saying you can't stop getting calls and I can't even get a reply to a fucking text.
Like, not even. I had a message ago about my manager asking if I could work tomorrow. Still haven't replied.
Not working
tomorrow.
Is anyone shooting for Sam?
Just reply and tell him why he can't work tomorrow or something. Come up with a good excuse.
Usually Sunday's my day off.
Really? Wow.
Yeah.
Yeah, no. Same thing with me. Like, work would never call me on a Sunday unless they really needed it.
Lord's Day.
So I guess...
Yeah, something Lord's Day.
It's, I think
are
the excuse,
serious?
I think the excuse they could give
cold.
Is...
Pause.
I'm so glad I don't have a cell phone.
Yeah.
If you want to, like,
so
get in contact to me, you have
nobody
to, like...
Nobody would call you anyway.
Good! I don't want to fucking talk to people. I want to leave my house.
But what if it's somebody you do want to talk to?
Then I will find ways to talk to them.
You have to send them a letter?
What if
like Hogwarts?
Area
I'll just
pigeon.
Go to somebody's house if I want to fucking talk to them.
How are you gonna find out if they're at their house?
I'll go to their house and knock on their door.
Okay, see you tomorrow.
I mean, I need a cell phone because people need to contact me and shit.
Yeah.
I was so upset like a year or so ago when they moved the library temporarily because they were doing work.
Library!
And I had to go to the library or something. And I was so mad because I went around and I couldn't find where it was, where the street was. And I like asked a guy and everything. And then on my way back, once I finally found it, in the fucking on Main Street, there was a fucking like map that showed like all the roads, and I was like, I fucking wish I would have saw this. Was like perfect. I wish I would have saw this before. That would have been so cool. Like use like a literal map and like find my way. That's so cool. Probably like the first person who's looked at it in like 300 years. I was like, damn, I wish I would have known that sooner. It not only would have saved me a lot of time, it would have been really fun to like use the map.
No quest markers, SMH.
that moment.
We call it a
no Bethesda one? Game Compass.
That one game, you know, that we play in Death and Request 2 style.
KF1.
Wait, what does that have to do with, what does Death and Request have to do with anything?
That one section where you just run around an area and try and find your way through a map with only a map. I think it has guidance, but it shouldn't really help.
I don't remember it being that hard. Yeah, no traitor arrow leading me to the library.
If the trader was open IRL, what would you buy?
Like the K, like
you have zero dosh. Of all the times people ask me direction, I never gave you the answer.
How would I buy anything if I have zero dosh?
Gave you.
Black and Chinese.
Okay, Hunger Guerrero.
This is what you would look like if you were black or Chinese.
I heard people start coming to phases because they want to get turned black to Chinese.
And get off your phone.
Erase what my address would look like if I was black or Chinese.
Yeah, any time work has like tried to call me in, I've always just told them no, and they've been like, okay, fair enough. There was one time that they called me on one of my days off, and my manager was like, yeah, we scheduled you for today. We talked about it, remember? Because it was either like I would work on that day or my manager's daughter would work on that day. And we always planned around it, right? And I was like, no, it's your daughter's turn to work. And she's like, no. I'm like, motherfucker, look at the schedule. And then she looks at the schedule.
I mean to spoil.
I hear her go silent.
You don't think,
and I'm like,
is black.
It says it's her turn to work today, doesn't it? And she's like, yeah, yeah, it does. Okay, enjoy your time. Whenever they call me, I'm always like in the worst position. I was at the mall at that point. There was one time they called me when I was in Washington, D.C. Like, 5 states away from my work.
Oh, you need help? Sounds like a bad time, bud.
Yeah, same with me. It was like my brother's birthday last weekend. I was like, hey, can you work Sunday? I'm like, no.
One time they called me when I was in bed, and I didn't have a license at that point. I still don't have a car. And there was no way that I was going to get to work. And I woke up in bed, like, they called my phone, and the ringtone woke me up, and I was like, yeah, no, I can't come in today. And they were like, well, it is a Sunday. You did tell us you can't work on Sundays, so I guess you can't work.
Hampered with unearned income, my end goal.
Hampered with unearned income, my end goal.
Hampered with her.
All right, I'm back.
My end goal.
Welcome back, swine.
Welcome back, swine.
So sorry.
It's okay. We know you didn't mean to kill them.
I did.
I'm gonna die.
You're not gonna die.
My dad was calling me about how like my driving trip went today.
Oh. Your trip?
I got my license. It's just a matter of making use of the road.
See, so whenever I hear about someone's family calling them, I always just like assume the worst has happened. My family really doesn't call me unless we have an appointment or like there's an emergency.
Lucky fucking.
I enjoy my solitude. I love my parents. Play KF1 though, anymore. Like, they know I enjoy my solitude.
Lucky son, fuck. You can't play KF1. I have to call mine, so I don't know why they get mad when I don't call them for no reason. It's like, you didn't call me today just to ask how I was doing, to do small talk for 2 seconds? How dare you? Like, I'm in the middle of working, I can't call you.
I hate how I'm expected to call people that I've only seen once in my life, that I, like, don't know, that live in a completely different country, and I'm supposed to talk to them regularly, and if I don't, apparently I'm ungrateful or being rude or something.
Tell me. Like,
what? Yeah.
Lewd.
No.
Being lewd.
No.
Lewd?
Lewd?
Stuffy!
Hello.
Hello.
Hi.
Hi.
I wish I had true form so I could just get abducted and never see my relatives ever
again. Hey, he said it.
He said it, then on my end, he said, like, you Muppet!
Call me when you get there, smile.
Good stuff I sold you.
Then I never call her XD. WTF, bad son. She knows I'm like that.
I remember one time, I was on the phone and my mom expected me to call in. I was attending a customer because I'm a cashier, and I literally get ridiculed because I call my mom. Like, and my mom can hear it through the background. She's like, oh, they don't let you call your parents at work? Like, no shit, I'm a fucking cashier.
No
cashier.
Love my work. If I get a call, I can just take it because all I do is wash golf carts. I get to listen to music and shit. It's great.
Yeah, I've been trying to paint houses. It's the same vibe.
Yeah.
That's me when I'm washing dishes. I prefer to be in the back.
The issue with painting houses is that, like, you need to do it fast, and sometimes there are people working with you, and I don't like.
You're like, you're lazy.
You are.
You are very lazy, man. No education. Bare minimum.
Actual need.
Ladies, nothing but video games. That doesn't mean anything.
Yes, it does. I had true form. I had true.
Yeah, but this doesn't contribute to society.
Why yes?
Doesn't contribute to society.
Yeah, it does.
No, it doesn't. Well, not your current form.
Huffing all the copium.
Well, yeah, not current. But I don't. What is?
Yeah, well, guess what?
Well, society doesn't owe me. I don't know. I don't owe society anything right now, anyways. Fuck society. How I've been treated.
Yeah.
Like, I'm, like, part of it is just lazy, and I just like just staying home. I don't do it. But another part of it is just, no, fuck everything else. The way
I hope
been,
you at least clean your house.
Well, the human I live with cleans a lot.
I know a guy.
I do clean after myself. Like,
I know a guy
who
makes like. I know a guy who makes like nearly six figures, literally just working for Lowe's at home. People call him, and he tells them how much floorboards cost. He's described the job to me, that's all it is. He works full-time, works from home, can do whatever he wants at home. He just has to take these calls,
amazing,
do some,
job.
Like, rough calculations, and he brings home, like, maybe $85,000 annually.
What the shit?
Like, that would be the perfect job for Mew. Mew could do that.
Except I'm bad at math, so I wouldn't know how much this stuff costs.
All you gotta do is plug two numbers into a fucking calculator and it does it for you!
That's a pain.
You're just not willing
to
do that.
Oh my god!
Okay, but think about it like this. You work, more clothes.
Requires 0.00001
exactly.
Seconds of thinking.
Yeah, but having someone give me clothes is way more rewarding.
What do you mean, give you clothes?
Like, they were, like, it's like a present. They're like, here, I got you new cute clothes.
I mean, you don't know understand how it feels to actually be 100, so...
I can give you 200. Would you say something?
I mean, do you actually know how it is to work for something? And then getting it?
If it's like
I mean, isn't that way more worth it? Yeah, you know that feeling when you beat, like, so Virgil or something? Imagine that, but you're paying a house.
Yeah, but I don't care about stuff like that.
You don't care about living in a house?
Well, it's not like... I wouldn't be like, oh my god, I got a house, finally. I'd just be like, okay, whatever. I don't really view it the same way.
What was a house? Okay, whatever.
Like, oh, I guess I won't freeze now.
I paid off my lease.
I don't know, it's just not very interesting to me.
Hold on a tick, I'm reloading!
I don't know, I get that to an extent. I literally cannot feel pride.
Why am I friends with Mio?
It's been trained out of my body. Pride is not, like, a feeling I get anymore.
Mio skulls.
Like, be happy about paying off a lease, but I wouldn't... Like, I can't be like, yeah, I did that. My body won't allow it.
I'm saying like that, but like...
Someone will say like, oh yeah, that's a big accomplishment, and I'll be like, okay.
I'd probably feel more accomplished paying off the house in Animal Crossing than the real one.
Wow. Right. Hold on, Rex, are we gonna kill this guy?
Rex, right? We have to kill this guy.
Damn. I fucking love those memes.
We should have Mog draw that. Oh, that would be a great thing for Mog to draw.
Rexor, I think we have to kill this guy.
It's just your character and Rexor's. And then Rexor's is cringe instead.
Cringe.
No, I think it'd be better if it just shows a crash screenshot.
Rexor, I think we have to kill this guy.
Run the time crawling, error, like fall. Crawling.
What does that mean even from?
Oh. Yo, can we just kill Ender?
Why?
Oh, you're looking at me funny.
You're a medic.
Yeah, something like
he has that. To look at you. That's like
his job.
That's like his job.
Thank you.
It's time to go shopping.
Wait. Affirmative.
Jesus, that was all my money. Holy shit.
This is just glass. No hole.
Thanks, pal.
Cheers, big ears.
No dick.
Plenty.
No balls.
Get in there?
No ears.
That's true.
He loves that.
Probably no butthole. This guy feeds on radiation.
No dick, no balls.
The belly button is the doorway to a girl's heart. I know that.
No.
Lick her belly button clean.
Wayne Rooney's smarter than you.
That's disgusting.
This room doesn't have a door either.
I choose not to listen to him.
Should cut up all of Ender's hair.
All these like. Perverted things, but then like, when I say something, it's like so different.
You say and you mean it.
Yeah.
Well, you have meaningful callouts.
Because when
it's not the same.
Yeah, I know, I know it's not the same. I'm just saying it's funny that it's not.
Like, you say this more to the server. Have the same meaning.
Like, like it's funny that it's not the same. Like, I say it and I mean it. At least I'm always shooting.
Reloading.
Wayne Rooney.
Just stick a Wayne Rooney inside the shotgun.
We stick all of Wayne Rooney inside of a shotgun shell.
No, it's like little mini Wayne Rooney's inside the shell.
Mini Wayne Rooney! Oh, Wayne-ies. Wayne Rooney's.
I wonder what Wayne Rooney's up to these days.
He's probably dead.
No.
Let's find out and track him down.
Gaming.
Play female.
Stroking my Wayne RM.
I'm about to Wayne. I'm about to ruin. You Rooney'd my Wayne until nice I Wayne Rooney'd.
She Wayne on my Rooney till I'm smarter.
I'm not loaded. Wayne Rooney's smart.
He's not winning.
What is Ender's political opinion on Hamas?
You don't want me to answer that.
Yeah, I don't. Whoa! Do I?
Got scared. There was a pinky.
Yeah, are you with Israel or Palestine?
I don't think Palestine's gonna be a
Oh, she's ranged.
Longer.
He's a Jew.
And Israel has prophecy behind it, so like.
The prophecy.
Wayne Rooney. Wayne Rooney. Hey,
I'm reloading. Ender wishes he was born Amish.
You wish you were Jewish.
No, I.
Shit, sorry.
You, why me? Are you not able to convert to an Amish lifestyle?
I can't.
Just be Amish. Huh?
Sometimes I think it'd be better if I was born Amish.
They don't believe in
Well, yeah, of course you say no. God forbid physical labor, like, touch Mew with a 10-foot pole.
Ten feet.
Yes, I got his AK, and I'm dropping it outside the trader.
I gotta give all my money to Hexer.
Well, hold on,
I'm gonna give
too.
Wayne Rooney a,
Mahoney.
I'm about to Wayne all over my Rooney. Also, I can't kill Flesh Foundry. I still have Wayne in the Rooney. I still have M1 Grand, so I can't really kill anything right now. I can't give money either. Who can you
kill? I think we're gonna have to kill.
Three.
Hello.
Can I get 100?
Man, I got to Master.
Master.
I got China Lake and I'm 32. I raged the female around the corner and I didn't know, like,
no problem, meow skulls.
How fast
I'm big
she was
fan.
Gonna come around the corner.
Okay, I, don't do that then.
Well, I can't really help it.
Mew.
What?
When are we adding Astolfo as a player model?
Nice phone.
Sure, but there's other faint
we
characters
got it.
First.
With I just slot. Hear faintly in the corner, and they're going, no!
I'd want to add, like, Elizabeth.
Not to get eight people!
Add Elizabeth, and have a girl with- I don't know what this model for.
Already plenty in here.
Add Jack the Ripper.
Yeah.
Stand still, I'm trying to weld.
Hey, stand still.
Not welding me.
Jack the Ripper.
Taking a
yeah,
name.
That's what you're
taking a
I mean,
yeah,
screenshot. He did. That's not a wrong title.
No.
No.
What?
Rex is like Jack the Raper. I'm like, yeah, he did.
No?
Like,
no.
He did. What?
No, he. No,
wait,
he didn't.
He didn't.
No.
I know he killed people.
No, he just killed prostitutes.
There.
Like. Usually he didn't have time to do any of that. He literally killed bitches and then left within like 5 seconds of people showing up.
Sure. I'm good. It's all I want.
Female.
I love the Offsprings. Shut up. Shut up.
Shut the fuck up. Please. God.
We get it. You
every second with you.
You guys say Wayne Rooney every second.
Sex edit.
Wayne Rooney saying, I want to be bred. I want men to come inside me so I can
okay, we get
birth to many children. And being completely serious about it, mind you. Is much different than Wayne Rooney smarter than you.
It's true.
I really hope we both have our doors open. I really hope my sweet mates are just like listening to this.
Wayne Rooney probably
Wayne Rooney probably is what?
Children.
It probably.
We gotta look up the Wayne Rooney bloodline. Make Rooney sure that they're still around. Look up the IQ of every descendant.
Female.
Every descendant and every person.
Hey, Monster Hunter World's done.
Well, there's the son, Kai Wayne Rooney, born in.
I forgot Sent was in here. He hasn't spoken in a very, very long time.
Yeah, because you guys are talking, and I don't know what else to say.
Wise boy.
That's
fine. Okay.
Because I was like, questioning. What am I eating? Do I just
you're waiting for a slot to open.
Reload into Moscow,
which might be soon. I might play World tonight, depending on if my roommate's up for it.
Please.
Don't make that fucking noise. I've already explained this to you once more. I'm not gonna do it again.
Female.
Oh, what the fuck am I screaming?
Well, I do come back in my room. Yeah, you mix on, man.
Woman's.
Female.
I'm
reloading real quick, Rex.
Two females. Three females.
I got it.
Smaller than 14. I don't know, is it?
Go.
Raxxer! Raxxer! Get over here!
Arm wrestle.
There's a big guy.
There's a big guy? Big guy? What kind of big guy?
Why?
Oh, that kind.
He's sneaky.
It's time to go shopping.
I'm trying to heal you, not shag you.
Get some cash.
Why was that so funny to me? I just heard, stand still, I'm just trying, and then it faded out. Didn't get to hear the end of it.
Snuffy needs money.
I'm broke.
Yeah, I'm broke too.
Magic isn't.
Hey, magic.
Bruh.
Magic was what?
You need it? Wait, no, actually, I think I'm fine.
Thanks, pal.
I'm still on tier 3 guns.
Wow.
This is like that one scene from Brokeback Mountain.
Is that Is the cost of ammo too expensive still on the lower tier bulwark?
Are they hugging each other and shit?
No.
No. Why are you still in tier 3?
Just gave money.
Wow, that's why. Bucks.
And Horton costs so much.
Ammo!
Okay, I got 8 mini balls.
What am I getting 3 at mentions for?
I'm surprised Magic didn't comment on my medic balance changes yet.
Oh, no, it's just that. Okay. What's in here,
he
though?
Can't read.
And that's Neo going live. Yeah. Yep. Neocranium! I love Neocranium. And I'll be waiting. I've got Taz.
I did read MACA.
Got Toes.
I hear there's no laser on.
It's not me.
GT right here.
I'm far ahead of magic.
Devil my side.
I'll stop. Back up a bit, magic. I can't hit it around.
He's not here yet. Just gonna get a little bit.
I know he's there.
Oh yeah, he's coming. He's coming. Alright, back up, back up.
Should run away.
Magic, stay right there.
Fucking kidding me. Reticle is right on top.
Cheating.
Yeah, fuck you mean cheating? I don't have the crosshair anymore. I don't have the crosshair anymore. I was talking about the aiming reticle that the Taz gives you. You ADS with it. Please line up. Line up. Thank you.
Just save your ass.
Flesh down.
Flesh
down. Tossing nades.
Ouch. That's a lot of pinkies.
He's dead.
Dread.
Hey. Medic, I'm down 10 health. Genius can go. Game's gonna end.
Dread.
Oh, dread and something.
Dead.
Female.
Flesh down.
Yoink. Fuck, that flesh pound's raged. I hit him with the Taz through that scrake.
I have to clean up there too. Check out the boss.
Yep. I'm trying.
Yeah.
Big space?
Maybe?
Oh. Wave's almost over. Dredd coming around this corner, I think.
Oh.
Revenant
good
lock.
Shit,
people. Nice lock.
I'll tool you up just right.
Okay, so I get it back for free with the ammo box.
Where
Can I get money for running around?
Tell me something first.
Probably not from me. I gotta buy Taz shots. I'll give you what I have left. There you go.
That should be good, thanks. Yeah, that's good. Oh, I'm full, thank you. I got 12 helicopters in the building.
And are
fucking
you good?
Cold in here.
Yeah. I'm only running head popper because I want to experiment with him more.
Ugh, that was a nice stretch. Really felt the incubus exiting my soul.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Hello.
That's some good stuff.
Hello?
I sold you. Put it to good use.
It is
nice
me.
Ripper.
Why would you waste
thank
a
you.
Yep, roger that.
I die instantly if I throw one.
Cheers, boss.
Fucking brute. Get out of the way. Flesh pound. It's angry! It's angry!
No, I just kicked.
I missed. My bad. Dude.
Watch out. There's a flashbang coming.
Yeah, well
you wanna get it, man?
No, I got it.
Got it.
There you go.
Dread.
It's over here.
Flash pal.
Flash pal. Watch out. Trash. What?
Yeah. Should be good. Should be no one helping stuff. Dread was out.
Other side. Female over here, I angered her. She's dead.
Flesh pound.
That's possible. Dread. Got it. Deborah!
Yeah, I'll stun.
Yep, I'm waiting for it to round the corner. Stun it. Stun again. Nice. Yeah, usually I just open fire, but I know you said you were gonna stun, so I waited.
Yeah. Because while I'm arming the mini law, you stun it, and then while you're reloading my mini laws, finish arming.
Right.
Sink it like that.
Ouch. Another devil. Gonna try and line it up with the Scrake. No, I can't. Let me grab the Scrake real quick. Flesh pound is raged. Stunning. Dead. Well, not dead. Okay, it's dead now. Yeah. Yeah.
Like, I had just armed him, but he could have killed you in, like, the 4 frames where I had to aim and, like, shoot
him. No, I had a lot of Taz shot. I still do. So I'll be good on ammo going in the next...
Did that Gilov bounce off the wall? They can't do that. Oh, your gun's here still.
I can't shoot them, I think I unstun.
Really? It shouldn't.
Well... What the?
What?
What?
M16 unstuns Skrakes as well.
Really? That's weird, it shouldn't. Like, explosives are supposed to unstun, because it like, shifts them around. Huh.
Men, today is a bad day to die. Don't die, or else you're gay.
There's an ammo box over, here.
On the stairs?
It's like when you go past the server room.
Oh, okay. Yeah. I know where you're talking about.
Let's do this, guys. Wave 10.
Like I said, no today's one, a bad day to no, die. Don't die.
Yeah, no one die at the beginning of wave 10. Like, it always happens for some reason. Snuffy, buy armor.
Buy Horzine. Don't.
Give him some money for armor.
Noon rage of female around the corner.
You got it? I got it.
Two, actually.
Two?
You muppet!
Yep, roger that.
You gormless tosser!
I got sick of my
ass. No, this isn't. No, not this song. Give me war. There we go. No more Skrik. Oh no, give me this.
Dread
on our side. It's dead. Flush pound. Tossing nades down. Shit. That didn't line up properly. There we go. Female. There's also a Skrik behind her. There we go. Step. I have to reload. Get these revs, please. Thank you. Thank you, just around that corner. I got the Wayne Rooney line. Email? Flush pound. It's raged. I'm throwing nades. Oh, I'm not. It's not. Oh, shit. There it is. Yeah.
course, there's a woman too.
Night dumpster. You got time. You got a bit of a break over here. Break. All right. Boom. Don't say that because now it will. Flesh pound.
Flesh pound on our side. Help! Help! Snap your acid.
Me is knocking on wood apparently.
Scrake around that corner. I'll get it in a sec. Boom. There we go.
Flesh
get
count.
His health real quick. Flesh pound. Devil over here. End this dread. Fuck!
There's only 60 left. Get the devil, just help me.
Oh, I'm so fucking stupid!
I got it. Spawning helicopters.
Only 40 left, you got this.
Yeah, we're down to the last batch.
Maker just coming from my side. And
that's it. Helicopters coming.
Oh, what?
Ugh, getting the heebie-jeebies.
Wait, we survived that?
What's that?
And then
do
dead.
I go FB for boss?
Yes. To be honest, I already thought you were firebug.
More useful than Cobb.
I mean, you can see the health and stuff. If we get vampire, what? Probably don't need the tank because the corners. So it's up to you.
Wow, nice.
Those sell for way too much.
Use your mic to tell us the HP.
Oh yeah, that's true. Give Foss money. I gotta place pipe bombs.
I can only spare 100. I'm sorry, Foss.
You're placing pipe bombs? Don't you have helicopters still?
No, I got rid of them all.
Oh, okay. Okay. Because I remember last time that didn't go well.
Oh, can I just get 50 for one more? Just 50. Anyone? Hurry, because I need to play some quick.
Yeah, I'll give you 20, there you go.
Oh, I don't need that much. Oh, we're actually giving me a bunch.
Yeah.
I wish you would have gave us something else, because now I have to give you money a long time.
Okay,
seeing HP isn't that useful, XD.
A12, there we go.
FB does more DMG than can take fat.
There we go. We're good and golden.
Sure, pal.
I have to stack them because I don't have time.
Yeah, we'll do.
Alright, let's not be in this area. Let's head back to the spot for now.
Go on, this tosser.
Oh, get on with it, blood!
Brat!
Yes! Oh, he's right there!
Nice Half-Life RPG.
Yeah, he's got a difference. He's very close. He's right there! He's coming. I'll let you know when I'm gonna shoot magic so I have time to shoot. Pocket mist. He's going to heal. You already put the trash. You can't heal him when he's close. Oh, he's healing right there. Watch out, he's probably gonna wrap around and try to rob me.
Female.
We might want to kill the trash before we put him in the next phase. Help magic, heal magic. Okay, just move, just kite for now.
Just I did 6,500 to him.
Why am I so low? Oh, it's the siren. Okay, you gotta kill him now. I'm gonna fucking die to the scrawler. God damn it! Behind you, Ender. Claw.
can reload ladder now. Thank you.
Oh. Oh, get him off us.
I did 14,000 to him. Another 6,000. Fuck. There's nothing I could have done about that.
Wow, this guy's just burning through HP.
Oh, we got him! Wait, what? Was it a bug with collision?
I might have skipped. Wait, wait! Did I skip a phase again? Or did Loudermouth skip a phase?
What?
No, that's not.
I did about 20,000 to him.
What? Phosphy, congratulations on your first win!
I wonder-